basically you see this deadman switch.
Okay.
Deadman switch is two steps are there.
Okay.
One, two.
Okay.
So first we have to hold.
Okay.
First step we have to hold.
First not, step only.
Not the first. This is the first.
Okay.
Second.
Okay.
So if you have any fear while operating the robot, what you will do? You will hold tightly like this.
Okay.
Something if you have some problem is what you will do? Suddenly you will press like this. If you press suddenly tightly, no, robot will not run.
Okay.
So people will be in whenever they are in fear, they will hold whatever in their hand, they will hold tightly.
Okay.
So at that time robot will not.
Okay.
You are running and you felt that a robot is going to hit somewhere, you will get fear.
Okay.
At that time you will hold tightly.
Okay.
So robot will not run at that time.
Okay.
So only if you are in cautious mind, then only you will press the first step.
Okay.
So that time you will be aware that I am in conscious to operate the robot.
These two are of that man switch. We will use only one.
Anyone.
Okay.
Right hand people will use this.
Okay.
Whichever is comfortable. So now by holding dead man switch one step. Continuously, you have to hold continuously. Reset. Then only you can clear the fault. This alarm you can see in shift if you press shift dialog.
Okay, shift
dialog. Shift dialog.
Okay.
Shift dialog if you press, it will show the alarm screen. Or otherwise you can go to menu alarm log.
Okay.
Enter.
Menu alarm. If we want to see alarm, search shift dialog. That will okay.
That is shortcut key.
Okay. Otherwise, go to
menu. In that alarm, fourth option, and then right side if you come alarm log, enter.
Okay.
In that reset, one channel will be there.
Okay.
If you press reset, it will ask reset the channel fault. Yes.
Okay.
Then reset. Fault will go.
Okay.
Dead man switch you have to hold, then only you have to press restart. Reset. Then it will go. Then you have to hold it continuously. If you leave this, fault will come. That it will show that dead man switch is released.
Okay.
So dead man switch you have to hold, then reset, alarm will go.
Okay.
All the signal should be in green color. If it is in red color, it is in alarm. So robot will not move and if it is in alarm. You have to clear the alarm, then you can move the robot manually or see X plus.
Directly, after remove alarm, we can directly move robot by pressing X axis, Y axis or Z axis. Otherwise, we have to do some setting.
Yeah. Not setting, you cannot move.
Okay.
Fault is there means you cannot move the robot. So, I am going to actuate this cylinder.
Okay.
They have created one program. Tail forward, tail reverse.
Okay.
Forward is nothing but it will go forward. I am going to select that one. I am selecting. I am pressing dead man switch. Shift. Continuously. Mm-hmm. And forward. So like this. Picture like this. So now it is in closed condition. Reverse program is there. Is wrong. Reverse. So how much length whether the rod will hold in this? We have to check.
Okay, not required this one.